the rookie in the corner now. Fight in front, Endor. And Jeff Hodges. A pair of 36s do a dance. Endor trying to get the right hand loose. Hodges fights back. Two guys who like to throw it. Now Hodges goes to the left. Two pretty smart fighters there, Peter.
Isn't that one of those oxymorons, smart fighter? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, if it was for me, I'll tell you, it's not smart for me to fight. But, you know, it is. And it's, but you know, John, I mean, Hodges, he is so tough. We have talked about it so often, but he is giving away every single time he fights. He seems to give away.
Well, Endor won't go to the box as...
Well, I think Hodges went to the wrong box.
Yeah, we'll see how this began. I mean, quite frankly, Hodges is a light heavyweight with a heavyweight mindset.
And he doesn't lose very often. I mean, he's given away a lot of strength, size to Endor. Endor is the only player that Atlanta has picked up off of waivers this year. And there have been some very interesting players, but the price has been high on a lot of them. Financial price. When you pick up a player off of waivers, you